question, the first 11th one, from the choices given below, mark the co-prime number. Mark the co-prime number. Option A 2, 3. Option B 2, 4. Option C 2, 6. And option D is 2, 110. Question number 12. Rational number 0.3 bar can be written as option A 0.3, option B 0.33, option C 3/10, and option D 1/3. Question number 13. On dividing, I repeat, the symbol is dividing 6√27 by 2√3, we get option A 3√9, option B 6, option C 9, and option D none of these. Question number 14. Bracket open, -5 + √5 - √5 is option A an irrational number, option B a positive rational number, option C a negative rational number, and option D an integer. And the last of the maths question for today, on simplifying, √5 + √7² √5 + √7² option A 12, option B √35, option C √5 + √7, and option D 12 + 2√35. These are the 15 maths questions based on chapter 1. In the next link, you'll be getting chemistry and some general knowledge. Okay then? Thank you.